Hello, my name is Mikkonen and I work as an exploration manager here in FireFox. I started in this position in January 2021, but I've actually been involved in FireFox project since 2018. Now we are active on field season here in Sarvi Project. We actually have an active trenching program going on here in order to gather some structural data for the upcoming drilling season in this area. And in addition, we also have this base of the drilling campaign going on, especially on the lands which are not accessible with the excavator. This is just one trench in a large program here in Sarvi Project. We are about to do trenching and bedrock mapping until the winter comes.
We choose this area because the thin soil cover, so we can expose the bedrock here, do the mapping, do the structural mapping, interpreting the structures. We can decide with our drilling program later. And we are looking for mafic volcanic rocks with different type of the alterations, which carries sulfides and hopefully gold too. Now in this exploration trench, we have metamorphic sedimentary rocks with quartz budding and quartz veins, which carry some sulfides too.
We are now checking our base of till program at the Sarvi project. Guys are doing here base of till sampling, and obviously that's the most important way of identifying the possible gold bearing areas. We have already identified some possible structures which would be favorable for some gold mineralizations, and now we are trying to identify some possible drill targets for this upcoming drilling season.
Now we are here in the middle of the woods with our drilling rig, which is relatively light and it has a very, very low impact on the environment. And it is very easy to get around trees and in the swamps with this one. And I find this one to be a very good solution to getting a lot of samples in a relatively tight space of time.
And what we do as a geologist for the samples, it's the most important thing to know what you're actually sampling. For example, is it gravel, is it sand, is it till, or is it weathered bedrock? In this particular sample, this is mixed weathered bedrock, this completely oxidized soft pieces of outcrop. So I could say this is probably a mafic tuffite, and then we have this upper part from the sample which represents probably the basal part of the till layer.
Based on the program and the anomalies identified by trenching and base of till drilling, which we have currently in a place, we are about to identify several targets and within next weeks, 2 months maximum. And yeah, we kick off drilling also this winter on several projects, and Sarvi is one of them we would like to drill based on the results.
FireFox is always driving not only one, but all the projects simultaneously forward. We need to have results from each of these. That's the only way to progress. And we have had some great results from Mustajärvi, from Jesio project. So those are really motivational things for us, and especially for me, that we can identify these completely new targets in this area. And I'm quite sure that there will be also something interesting in the Sarvi project. We are working in a really nice lithological package. Rocks are similar than at the Kittilä mine, and hopefully we could find also some ore potential structures or alteration zones. Looking forward to that.